Yep.
I want to protect the daughter from the
Democrats she was crucified by the Democrats. And just like Crash Thomas was, he was a wonderful black Crash Thomas was a Christian man that did not believe in murdering babies. And she was a wonderful black woman, conservative. She was a Christian that stood against abortion. And every Democrat that sits on the U.S. Supreme Court right now believes in murdering babies. And that goes directly against the Lord God our Savior.
Harris was spotted in Ashland, The governor was doing that under. I think it's pretty clear that he just supports his own It often detects a migrant species voluntarily, doesn't transport it, and they can't compel them to, because again, enforcement of our country's immigration laws lies with the federal government, not the state. Well, listen, I don't know, but I know that the governor of Texas, or any state, does not have the legal authority to compel anyone to come across.
What you do in Washington to control the border, and you don't even send someone down there, you have that embarrassment of an HHS secretary, Mayorkas, trying to replace the border control that you can't get back. When you leave your travel system to South America, and let them know, to get them all in, if they continue to allow your people to flood our border, or if they want to apply for asylum, the first country they walk into, they apply right there. So Guatemala, Honduras, wherever you're coming from, despite your story, intelligence the country closest to you. And the Mexican is a deal we can work out with Mexico. We got it. Then we incentivize Mexico to leave. Of course, there, to the certain border, we understand it. But instead, he's allowing the president, he's allowing this country to be invaded. Now, I don't know if they're doing it because they don't have 60 votes, but since the 11 Democrats are urging the president to reverse the stance, here's how the 40 joint place. Including Senator Mark Kelly, he has to win re-election. Senator has to win re-election.
Thank you. Oh,
And it's
back to your hotel, but apparently you refuse to go.
But I told you I had very important matters to discuss with you, and that if you wanted to be me, then you would have to physically remove me from the premises. Yes, you had to come and come down.
And who made you that coffee?
Oh, nobody. I bought it from the hotel. Lieutenant, do you want to yell, or do you want to be
distant? The last time I listened to you, ma'am, it nearly cost me my badge.
Roadrunner, bring me some coffee.
Great, yes, sir. When the sun's down, you can freeze to death. An hour later, you're getting sunburned. What do you want, Mrs. Fletcher?
I was asleep last night. I kept reviewing the man's letter. I kept going back to when you arrived and said you called last night.
What about it?
Well, it didn't mean anything to them, but you took something from the inside pocket of this jacket.
You mean his passport?
Yes, I was almost sure that that's what it was.
Now, I'm sorry, Lieutenant, call me back to Brogan. We got to call him to Lane. No coffee.
This stuff is getting worse every day!
You're very welcome today. Here's our line.
Go back.
Very hot. Financial situation.
host is rash and drunk. Allergic reactions include rash, swelling, trouble breathing, hives, and rings to the face. If you choose to infuse with migraine prevention, deliver different things. Talk to a neurologist or a migraine specialist about migraine treatment and learn what you can say.
Who's Matthew?
The golfer?
He's telling us that.
He has two dogs in his town on June
20th.
Hey,
Matthew has
only
two dogs.
I'm so
excited with the doctor. This is just a very cut and dry, move more, eat less. That's it.
He's using a different psychological approach.
Over there, I'm sure I should have taken the car and stopped over.
Over there, I'm sure.
has my picture in position to help.
Or in position to help.
Here's your Roger, ma'am.
But then 5 years, but forward all that Bill knew.
something to tell me. I didn't. Well, not the one. This is Kingside. Yes, higher vault, that's them. Your former secretary already woke them up. I'm sorry. No things to get to leave. Yeah. Oh, wow. Yes. Some tickets for the game tomorrow night. You and the kids. Have a good time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
His underhand geyser on fire. His drill is on point. And as he looks, Ron is on it with the one thing they'll guardian. Guardian's not only lower than one feet, it goes beyond the risk of cardiovascular death for adults with type 2 diabetes or no heart disease. And Guardian may help him lose some weight.
Guardians can cause serious side effects, including ketoacidosis that may be fatal, dehydration that can lead to suboptimal kidney function, and general use for urinary tract infections. Aware life-threatening bacterial infection and clinical caffeine could occur. Stop taking Guardians and call your doctor right away if you have symptoms of this infection, ketoacidosis, or an allergic reaction, and no taking of non-dialysis. Taking Guardians either sulfonylurea or insulin may cause low blood sugar.
Thank you. Hi, Maria. Where are you
doing? Here.
Johnny's wife. He said he's having a very sorry that tied up. He asked me to come back along.
Oh, you mean the bomber?
Yeah, bomber. He said he wanted to tell you to call later and thanks for working with
you. Before you leave, you mind if I make a phone call?
Oh, yeah, it won't take long.
My brother-in-law is a lieutenant from the Los Angeles Police, and he goes on tax when his job happens. He might be curious, but I won't go show the blame. He's married to a guy who lives down in Notre Dame for an old dog.
Why do you think it's a good idea to have a vacation?
Well, I'd rather see rabbits like you.
No!
28 curve. You are $9 away from the spring at night in a drugstore gas. You are going to be the club to racers that come to you with terminal camel, perfectly safe boys, and hydrating water activating serum. You are $9 away from the fattest shade ever. And you can call the racers at athenaclub.com.
Because you were also in the media for the
see that now.
Well, it's great to have you back.
I can tell. Things have gone downhill since I left. Where's he?
Client.
Where'd he find you? Any other things?
It's a long story. What happened to the job at the Eddie?
Yeah, everything will work out. I told him I saw one of their clients. Around this place, that's no problem. We call the garbage company.
Well, let's see what we can say.
I called my mother. I told her I was coming back from bed when I was crazy. Come home, stay up for a while. I said, Mom, what do you think? I'm crazy. I hope you've got a bag to pack in for a bigger truck.
What did you say?
Yeah, I called my mother. I said, Mom, I'm going to walk.
Guy said they checked both of them real fast.
Okay.
Both. Two. Johnny had three IV bags.
Can I make an update my, the card that I got on file there to make one?
You got two clean checks. You want to destroy them?
541-938-3982.
You check out the luggage. Do what you can, huh? Thanks a lot.
I don't have time. Nice to have you back. Don't be good. You got me.
Not
here. You look good.
Well, do you want my social security number? Because I did. Yes. Yeah. Okay, it's 518-906-6655.
Pick up a bag.
You're welcome.
I already got it, but I can play you the
phone. Marianne, my zip code is 97862.
And my security
number is 5-6-6-5-6. Hey, amigo, you do what you want, but the thing is, the doctor said one little miss, and I think the doctor said one little miss, and my other card expired, so I just got a new card, so I just got to give you expiration data. Correct. It's 4426-5711-1582-5208. The expiration date,
4/2000, or 2027.
The zip code, 97862. They said 4908 is what I have.
All right, this is
what
the guy
wants
to spot in
the camera.
You see it?
Now
the other guy's
carrying.
For a second. Back it up.
My car,
yeah.
Free,
that is.
Yes.
Roger.
I will do that.
Light.
That's three things. We'll call you if you can do it.
Yeah, sure. I don't know. We're being
public safety can play.
Talk to your doctor about Upsetto. It's time to treat TV.
Come on, guys.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, I'm switching you up this Wilson. Believe me, sir. So I'm going to tell you a little bit of better highlight.
Thank you.
someone to the avenue. They can go to wrong.
Are you trying to? take care.
Well, great having you. Possible.
Thank you. Hill with Anthony's Operation Bible.
Adam and Paul, what are you
heard?
Definitely
good.
Oh, my.
I fail to realize how little the outlook is already there, where from your competition is.
understand, I don't regret that area. I spent years in everything from Fort Aston to specialist techniques and makeup on flat and trash houses. If they were to wear Iron Man, but after a while, I realized I was just part of the time.
Everyone, please, may I have your attention? I look out for a call there. Adam is not a guest. Mark is not. By the terms of the rule, Mark stands to inherit a full 1% of the company's
shares. Oh my God! Oh my God!
Thank you.
cover them.
We don't know the spot behind us, Mark.
No? Who else would find those drums and now can sleep? What are they saying?
Yeah.